So finally, Windows 7 has been rolled out. So I'm sure you will see so many things on the internet. You will see some videos or some articles where you hear that you can go ahead and still use the Windows 7. That here are 20 tips or 5 tips or 5 ways in which you can still use Windows 7 irrespective of it being rolled out. I know some people like Windows 7 because it's like the best ever that has ever been in terms of user interface, in terms of how the ease of use. Windows 7 was very, very good, it was perfect. But well, it's in the past, and it's not the past because it has been rolled out and it's no longer supported by Windows, so meaning Windows is not going to put any updates. When it's like update your Windows 7, you can either use 8, Windows 8 or Windows 10, but if you need something close to Windows 7, you can use Windows 10. So you need to update your system to Windows 10. Don't leave it at Windows 7, even if, because you can see all these videos. Take a look at all these videos saying you can still use your Windows 7. Please, you can't use your Windows 7. You can't still use your Windows 7 because they are known vulnerabilities. And like, I'm sure what they will tell you is that the only way you can use your Windows 7 is if you don't click on any links. That please just don't use Windows 7 at all. If your laptop running on Windows 7, please upgrade it to Windows 10 or Windows 8, whichever one you like. But it's advisable to move it to Windows 10, okay? Because you have lots of updates on Windows 10 to prevent you from vulnerabilities, to prevent you from getting hacked or getting your information stolen. So there are so many vulnerabilities on Windows 7 which you won't provide patch for or an update for. So it's better you go with 10. Don't listen to what people are saying or what you are seeing on YouTube here or online. Just do as I said, move away from Windows 7. Even if you liked it, you loved it, if something dies, it's dead. It can't be brought back again, and it's not advisable to keep wallowing over it. So leave Windows 7 and move up to Windows 10 or Windows 8.1 or 8.2, whatever form of Windows. But if you are still using XP, please, that one is still verifiable. Please just do away with anything less than Windows 8, okay? Move up, do your upgrade. So click on this channel if you've not subscribed. Also, remember we talk on online safety, we give you digital safety tips, and also we talk on ideas. Also, we started a new series lately which is ideas, innovative ideas and tech ideas. So if you have not subscribed, click on the red subscribe button and also that notification bell icon, click on it and select all to get notified when we upload new content. And remember to stay safe. Don't forget, if you are using Windows 7, if your company is using Windows 7, if you know anybody that is using Windows 7, advise the person to just change it immediately. The person should upgrade. If you can't upgrade, there will be a link in this description below how to upgrade your Windows 7. And then if you want to buy it, if you want to purchase the new Windows 10 and get all the, like, to get the activation key and all sorts, there's a link in description below. Just click on it and then you can start upgrading your Windows 7, okay? Upgrade it to 10.